Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. Today's event will be one single round only, so this one's for all of the marbles. Let's get down to that first tee, see what happens. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent little putt there. And after the first hole, starting the round at one under par. And now let's move to the second hole. From 14 feet. And this one's for par. Finishing the hole with a solid putt. And one under for the day after that hole. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one will go for birdie. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now teeing off on this par four. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 155 yards out. Going with the 8-iron. And that approach has found the green, but quite far away from the hole at this point. This one's about 6 feet away. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And after that hole, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. Going with the 3-iron. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. Not enough club on that one, I think. And that nice little sand shot is going to set them up nicely for par. And that putt will go for par. And unfortunately, he will go down in the standings after that one. And moving on to the sixth here. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. From about 135 yards out. Going with a pitching wedge here. This might be a bit too much club. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. and for the par. And after that one, holding steady in third place. And now setting up for the par four. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. I think that's a 5-iron. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. Ooh. And this one's about 6 feet away. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, moving down in the standings and into fourth place. Well, folks, I don't think he's gonna like that. And now setting up for the par four tee off. And he's probably gonna like that. And about 150 yards to the pin. Here is the pitching wedge. And I think he's gonna like that. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, that was very close. And for the par. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And this putt is for bogey. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And he is also in a tie for sixth place on the leaderboard. Okay, and on to the ninth. From 170 yards out. looks like a 7-iron. And 13 feet to go here. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And he's currently tied for fourth up on the leaderboard. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And a promising looking shot here. And about 160 yards to the pin. Here's an 8-iron. And he'll be happy with that. And this for the birdie. And tapping in for the par. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And he's also tied for sixth up there on the leaderboard. And setting up for the par 3 hole. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. Too much club. And this to save the par. And that one will drop. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And he's also tied for 6th place. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. Well, it looks like this might be heading for some trouble. see how this goes out of the bunker. From 18 feet away. Oh, that's bad luck there. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And they'll stay right there at sixth place in the standings after that hole. And now, setting up for the next par four hole. And this shot's looking promising. And about 175 yards away here. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And some serious power involved in a drive like this. And from about 120 yards out. And that next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. And that one will drop for birdie. Teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one, and well, I guess we're about to find out. And this is looking fairway bound. 29 feet away. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that one's going to go for putt. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And next up is a par four, folks. Sun's looking pretty good so far. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, just missing here. And with a tap, they'll get a par. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And as far as the leaderboard goes, that puts him into 6th place. And teeing off on this par 4. He's got to be pleased with that. And this one's heading towards the green. Okay, and he's on the green now. This one's about 7 feet away. For the birdie. And after that hole, moving up and into 5th. And he's gotta like that, ladies and gentlemen. And as he tees off here on the 18th hole, he's only 3 strokes off the lead. Let's see what happens. And I think he will like that. And I think he will like that. And this next putt is for 66 on their final round. Oh my gracious, that was close. And this next putt is for a final round score of 67. Thank you.